everyone. Morning. So as it was advised last week, choppy volatility will continue. And that's what exactly has been reflected right from last week, from Thursday, Friday onwards up until this morning. Unfortunately, we had the ultimate price paid by a couple of our soldiers at the border because of the unprovoked anxious behavior by the Chinese counterparts at the LSE. And that's what the reason was for yesterday's sharp correction during the day and then the recovery this morning. We started with a gap down and we've recovered quite a bit of ground, but this choppiness and volatility will continue. My advice remains as earlier, sell on rally and buy on dips. 9600, 9800 would be the floor on the Nifty spot where the Nifty will find support. 10,000 to 10,200 would be the resistance level. The rupee has weakened against the dollar because of the unprovoked situation that has been rising at the border with China. And my sense is that this should at least be an overhang on the market. Along with that, we have the weekly expiry tomorrow on the Nifty. My belief is that this may also keep the Sensex and the market a little bit choppy. The new area for interest of medium to long-term investor is the defense-related stocks. And those have been in the limelight since the time the Honorable Prime Minister gave a message of Make in India and Made in India. You have stocks like Hindustan Aeronautics, Bharat Dynamics, BEL, Astra Micro, L&T, Cochin Shipyard amongst the ones who have been actively involved in defense-related manufacturing activity, and I think they will lock the limelight at least for some time now. And along with that, you have a couple of pharma stocks also in the limelight. So my sense is that the new sector for focus would be defense-related stocks, which I've highlighted. And if we have to continue with this theme, Make in India, Made in India, then I think all these four or five stocks will continue to dominate the market. Choppiness, volatility will continue. External and internal news, especially on the border front, will keep the markets under check. Don't try to expect more out of your short to medium term trades. As and when you are in profits, try to book that. And like I mentioned, 9600 would be a good level for long term investors also to get into some of the stock specific ideas. Till next week, see you again and trade with caution and invest wisely. Thank you all very much. We'll be right back.